14,600 people have said, oh yes, get this into my cart and hit checkout, because our today's special from Rhonda Shear is giving us a 2-pack of the molded cup bra with the mesh back detail that you are seeing on the lovely ladies right now. This is being able to get all of the luxury fabrics that we know from Rhonda, the innovation, the technology, the support, the comfort. We're talking about molded cup bras for seamless look. No underwire, but we're still getting the support and the separation. Look how gorgeous that crisscross is in the back, but it's got functionality. The mesh detail has functionality, but it also looks great. Padded, adjustable shoulder straps, yes. Now the sizing is small through 3X, and if you are new to Rhonda Shear and you're new to her line, all you have to do, and she'll say it over and over, shop your top. Look how simple that is. No more over-guessing our bras. This is a way to get a bra that is gonna be the one you will turn to. You will use it all of the time, no matter what you're wearing, what day it is, how you're feeling. This is because this is giving us everything we have always hated about our bras in one. But today, I said it, one of these bras is a customer pick. If you go to hsn.com right now, she brought it to us, we loved it, for $36.25. And it's a customer pick at that price. And even $36.25 is a steal for a bra. But today's specials, we go above and beyond. We are getting two today for under $40. So really let that sink in. You are getting a Rhonda Shear. She brings us award-winning bras, right? For $20 a piece, and she's even giving us the colors that you guys were like, Rhonda, please bring me a white. There you go. You can choose a white and a nude option. That's very, very popular. The other super popular one this morning already is the dusty pink with the mocha. Then we have two options where you will get a black bra. You can either do black with nude or black with a dark nude. And I'm gonna put those right up against each other right now from the beginning. It's not much of a difference. It's more of like a tone difference than a dark and a light. This one is gonna be your regular nude. This is considered your dark nude. Again, $39.99 for a 2-pack of these. But the mastermind behind changing our world in the bra, comedian, actress, amazing aura of a woman, Rhonda Shear, is joining me right now on Skype. Rhonda, did you have another cup of coffee for me?
No, I just stood here watching your energy. It made me feel good.
I told Rhonda on the phone this morning, I said, when you don't sleep, when you have an 8-month at home, this is what you get.
So cute. Congratulations. That's just beautiful. That really is. Congratulations.
Thank you. No, congratulations to you and to everybody that has already picked up this today's special, because you have just turned the whole world around when it's talking about bras. And I said this earlier when we were on together, that was the first thing that I came to HSN. My mom's so proud of her daughter. And then she calls me and says, can I get some of those Rhonda Shear bras? So it really is a game changer. So thank you for doing this in a 2-pack.
Thank you. Well, you know, it's the first thing that touches our skin. It's the most intimate thing that we put on.
Yep.
So fit is very important. I've been at HSN, I'm going on to my 18th year. So I'm a woman who designs for other women. I started off designing for myself, my ever-changing body. So I know what women hate, because I'm a woman and I hate anything that itches, scratches, rides, moves around. You know, I get it. I get it. So I'm very proud of this bra, because as you said, this one, for me, being a heavier busted woman and being curvy, a larger busted girl, this one gets the girls up, out, and literally, it has a push-up quality to it. Without any underwire, without any hooks and eyes, it's baby soft. It's got some beautiful features. So this came off of my molded cup camisole. I mean, the cup part. I don't like rigid cups, because you have to conform to them. We invite you to shop your top, and it's very, very simple. Don't overthink it. Everyone does. Try not to. Because you'll see with my models, and I'll explain to you in a minute, how we're all different sizes, but we wear similar sizes. So you could be an A or B, a C or a D, and be a large, and it's going to conform to your bust. Or you could be like me, a large and over a double D. But I can wear the large or the extra large. My preference, or right now I just have a sample and a large. I would probably be just as happy in the extra large. Don't overthink it. So this is what you have on, is soft molded cups. The outer layer is a nylon spandex. The inside is baby soft cups. You don't hear them crackling. They're going to conform to your bust. Padded shoulders that don't even look like bra straps. They're very, very pretty. The back has adjustability. But here's some of the really key things that make this bra so special. We've put this beautiful, lightweight, baby soft mesh insert. So that helps smooth you down, but it's also very airy and light. We've even given that across the back. That's what attaches to the strap, is a little bit of mesh. Then we've given you these wide brushed back elasticity that you don't have to hook or put together. You just step into it and put it on over your head, and it's going to smooth you out. It's a beautiful back. It's a beautiful front. That same brushed elastic in the front anchors the bra down, so you don't have to worry about your bust spilling from under the bra. You don't have to worry about this bra riding up in the back. That's one of the things that makes bras uncomfortable, is with an underbra or bra, they start to literally break apart after a couple of washings. You know, they lose their shape. So when you move, they don't move with you. This moves with you. It breathes with you. I'm wearing the white right now. It's super comfortable, but I'm also lifted. It makes me want to stand a little straighter. So all my ladies, they always ask me, what is your most supportive bra? What is going to do the most for the girls? Well, I have something for everybody. But if you're looking for that beautiful support as we start to venture outside a little bit, this is going to do it. I'm wearing it in the white, the same as Regina. The white's not going to turn yellow. It's not going to shrink or pill. I love that Emily's wearing it in the mocha. That's another gorgeous color. It comes with that baby pink. So it's not going to shrink or pill or fade. It's going to stay these colors. It's got everything you want. No underwire, no hooks and eyes, and adjustability, and just the girl. So Emily, on your left of your screen, is a C cup. So you, and she's wearing an extra large. And Regina, who's wearing white, is a 36 double D, but she's a medium. She's very narrow in the back. So that's why we don't want you to think too much about cup size, because the cup is going to hug you as the elasticity is. So grab these. I've sold them for one for 36 something, and it's a customer pick. I think we only did it in black and purple. They sold out. Everyone, rave reviews, like 4 stars out of 72 people, which is just incredible for people to write about their bras. So we brought it back for you. You asked for this bra in neutrals, and I agree. This is a functional bra that we all need in our neutrals, especially in the summer, in the heat. We need a great lifting bra that's going to make us feel great. And you've got it.
Well, and I want to, you know, you were talking about, you know, people coming back and writing the reviews, making you a customer pick. Rhonda, I feel like that's one item that when we find one that we love, one that does things like padded straps on it, things, little things like that, we cannot wait to tell our girlfriends. And I feel like that's what our HSN family is. So read the reviews, please. I urge you to go online and read what the ladies are saying about that. Because when have you really heard anybody rave about a bra? It's usually something we can't wait to take off at the end of the day. There's jokes, there's been sitcoms about it, how the bra is like the, you know, the thing that we can't wait. It's uncomfortable, it's a necessity. But what if it doesn't have to be that way? What if we could get smoothing in our bra? Wait, Tina, it's not cutting in. It's not taking all the fat that I didn't know was there and then pushing it out all over. It's like, you know, I've had bras, Rhonda, where I feel like, you know, it's like a can of, you know, muffins that you open up, and I just feel like, where did all this all come from? Why is it digging and pushing?
Well, that's why I love wide backs. That's been my personal thing, especially as, you know, you're very young, but as you get older, you're even no matter what your size, you're going to be a very petite gal, but your body just starts to change. I was having this discussion with my sister the other night, and she was saying, wow, I don't get it, because she's very slender, but she's, you know, she's still like a 42 in the bust, in a double D, but she's tight. I mean, she's twinksy, but it's just that our skin and our body changes, and we can't do anything about that. That's just part of life. So I love to do wide backs that smooth you, that hold you in gently, but they're not itching, scratching, or making you, like you said, a pop-out muffin, the top or the bottom. I do a soft cup at the bust, so many of us are rounded in the bust, and we don't want to have that, you know, anything digging into breast tissue. So, but if we have gone a little hollow, because a lot of gals after they breastfeed They go a little hollowed out. They ask me, what can they do? This bra is going to get the girls up and more rounded, so that's a more youthful bust line. You're not going to have to worry about spilling out from underneath if you're larger and heavier. As a matter of fact, this is going to get the girls up. If you're like me, I get a rash under my bust if I don't get the girls up and out. So two today, great colors, great pricing. This is going to take you all year long. It's the first today special I have done on this bra. I've only done it as like an item that you girls loved, and we did it in just like fashion colors, never knowing that it would have this incredible response. Of course, I knew it when I first tried it. I'm like, oh my gosh, this bra, I feel like I always know what will become a today special, but I never want to say anything until you all let me know, and you let me know loud and clear that you wanted a bra that gave you support, that gave you lift, that gave you comfort. No underwire, even though it looks like it acts like there's underwire, but none of the discomfort of underwire in this one.
Well, and Rhonda, let's go over the sizing with the ladies, with Regina and Emily, if somebody is brand new to one of your lines, and how easy you make that sizing like you were talking about.
So easy. So we just invite you to shop your top. There is a sizing chart, and when I ask you to size, we do a full bust measurement. That's it. We don't make you add, subtract, multiply, and we do that without any kind of bra on. But and meaning that it's just full bust all the way around, and that's what correlates to your size. But Regina is a 36 double D. She actually, you know, being a 36, she is a medium, and she's wearing a medium right now as the same. And she's a double D, but again, the cups are conforming to her. Emily is wearing a C, but she's an extra large. Her sizing falls, her full bust measurement would fall within the extra large, as mine does, like 40 and a half to 42. So this is why you don't have to worry about cups. They're going to conform to you. Don't overthink it. You can always grab a tape measure, measure all the way around without a bra. We want your natural bust measurement. But it's very easy. We usually know what blouse we're shopping for, a T-shirt. So shop whatever you shop for. I literally either go for a large or extra large. So I can, I can wear either one. And most of us are between sizes, so that's fine. Whatever your comfort level is how you take this bra. Or just shop really true. This is generous, so you don't have to upsize or downsize. Take your true blue size in this bra.
And I have Miriam, who just jumped on Facebook Live right now, Rhonda, and she said, Rhonda Shear's bras are the most comfortable bras ever. I am not gonna buy another brand anymore. Love it. And what did I tell you? Girlfriends cannot wait to tell other girlfriends when we find something like a bra that is amazing. So listen, you know, jump on Facebook, you know, have a conversation with our girls that are on right now, read the reviews on this. For me, for this price, Rhonda, if you're like, I hear Rhonda, I hear Tina, I see the girls, I see how much it is, you know, it looks great. I'm not sure. Get it home. That's how you're going to know. You're gonna be able to see the difference, feel the difference, and for a today special, which by the way, this price ends at midnight, or whenever we don't have any more, whichever one happens to come first. But this is the way on something such a personal piece of clothing is the only way to do this. Get this home on 3 flex payments, which means give us the $13.33, get it home. You've got 30 days to wear this and you'll be able to see. And a lot of places don't, you know, they don't give you an opportunity to do that, but you have to see the difference in the fact you're getting two today. And again, white and nude is an available color, which is very, very popular. This is the only way to get this in a white, right, Rhonda?
Yes, and you know what's really great? If you wore like a little shirt unbuttoned, this reads like a camisole.
Yeah.
You cannot see through the front of this bra at all. It's completely a molded cup. It doesn't add dimension if you're larger busted. What it does, it adds shape. This whole bra is giving you shape, shaping under your arms, shaping your back, shaping your bust, lifting your bust. It's doing everything we want. But if you wore a shirt that was unbuttoned, this wouldn't look like a bra. It would look like you have a cute little camisole underneath. Even the straps, yep, with the padded and the sweetheart neckline. It's just got a beautiful shape to it. It's feminine, but it's straightforward. It's that bra that we all need, that we all want with more support. And dare I say, hopefully that we get to go out. I'm hoping to go to a restaurant, even if we sit outside at nighttime, sip on a glass of wine, and have a bra that gives me a little cleavage and I feel like, wow, I'm ready to get out. Clear for my heels here. So I think we all are ready to get out, but we still want comfort. We've been in for a long time. We want to feel comfort. We always like to say in my line that foundation is where your fashion starts. You see all the beautiful clothes at HSN. If you want them to look just a little bit better, make a little investment in your undergarments. I've been here almost 18 years. We've got it down. We know what you hate. We know what you like. We know the we do the not so basic, basic line. Things that you need and love every day, but without any discomfort, with the finest fabrications.
Absolutely. And if you love the color combo that you keep seeing right in front of Rondo, that is the mocha and the dusty pink, which is also a very popular one. There's the white that you're seeing on Regina. These are hand wash, hang dry. We do have two options in for black. So if you would love a black option, you could do it with nude, or you could do it the black with the dark nude. And it's more of like a tonal difference than a, really a light right. and a dark for this one. But again, two is what you're getting today for $39.99. And Rhonda, we were saying earlier, I have paid upward of $60+ for one bra that I hated, but you still have to wear it every day, right? What are you gonna do? You bought it and you gotta wear one.
But you know, I know, it's like we all feel guilty about cleaning out our lingerie drawer. I don't feel that way, obviously, anymore, having all my own line in my drawers, but it is so funny, like women, it's like the last thing they want to clean out because they spend, they make a really major investment in bras. And so you don't have to do that anymore. Shop with me. We've got great strapless bras. My bra is like a number one. My strapless is a number one rated by Cosmopolitan magazine. Our A bra is award-winning, best-selling, 40 million sold worldwide. These are bras that you can't find anywhere else. No one else is doing them. I think out of the box. I think of all the things, you know, it's like when I used to check off the things that I liked about guys when I was dating and what I didn't like. I do the same thing with bras. So it's like, I don't want anything digging into breast tissue. I don't want anything rubbing or itching underneath my bust. I want smoothing on the sides now, especially with being a little bit older. I like the wide side, but even if you're young, it just feels secure. Dare I say, you could do some exercise in this bra. It's going to feel very supportive on you. That elasticity in the back is brushed. It's very pretty. It's very sexy and sassy. You could wear something low and show it, and someone would go, wow, that's really cool. But everything about this is true function, form, lift, without underwire, without hooks and eyes. Step into the most soft, comfortable, and supportive and lifting. Yes, this one's going to lift the girls up. Whether you are a petite girl or a larger busted lady, it doesn't matter. We have it for you small through 3X. Shop your top. That beautiful mesh that you're showing is breathable. It's lightweight. This is going to be the most unique bra that you've put on. You're going to say, wow. You know, you walk into a store when we get to stores and you see beautiful bra. They all look pretty from the front and the colors, mm-hmm. you know, they're pretty. Then you turn around, there's a little itty bitty strip in the back. The hooks and eyes, you know, after a couple of washes, they start to literally literally stretch out on us. You won't have to worry about it stretching, fading, pilling. So literally shop your top. You're getting two if you're just joining us. And I think it would be great with one at that price, but you're getting two today.
Absolutely. I cannot believe we're doing this in a two-pack. And it's funny you were talking about working out, because my girlfriend Mindy, who's live on Facebook with us, just asked if she's like, can I work out in this bra? Yes, you can. It was like you read somebody else's mind. But that's what I'm talking about, a bra that you wear all the time. Because what Rhonda was saying, right, it doesn't look like a bra. So even if a little bit of this shows, it kind of reads like a cami. The padded straps also don't look like bra straps. So if it shows a little bit, you can. It's smooth and silky in the cup. So you're not getting any lumps and bumps or anything that's going to not look good with that beautiful, you know, silk top that you have, or loungewear, or whatever it is that you have. And you're getting the support for whatever you're actively doing as well. So I feel like there's, you know, you have a bra that's like your go-to. You always pull it out of the drawer. This is that bra, but you're getting two and you paid $20 from it. I feel like we were all in some crazy dream. Rhonda, this being is like being the bra guru you have become, it's like the most amazing, like, second act of your career. Like, we loved you, you know, as a comedian, as an actress. Did you ever think this was gonna be where you'd be sitting today, talking about these bras and changing women's lives?
It's funny, but thank you. That's a really sweet compliment. And I don't think I overthought it, but even in my up all night, my comic years, mm-hmm. I love working with designers and I love working with stylists. I would ask them a lot of questions. And I did the beauty pageant thing when I was really young. So I was always designing my own, you know, I had a dressmaker back then with my mom and my own clothing. So, I mean, I didn't major in design. I majored in communications, but I would have done that today if I could have switched. But, you know, you just do things when you're younger differently. I love fashion. I love design. And I just thought, especially during my up all night years, I was squished into like really uncomfortable. Oh my goodness. Items and intimate apparel. And there just wasn't what there is today. There wasn't the textiles and the things that we have. I mean, we really have different fabrications and different hardware even than we had years ago. So I love sitting in this chair, as you said, and I love helping women. It is such a satisfying thing for me, and I still like making people laugh too.
Oh, well, every time I present with you, I never know what's gonna happen. That's one of the things I love about presenting with you. But the ladies on Facebook right now are in awe of what's happening. And Rhonda, one, Susan was asking, will the straps stay up?
Yes, and that's why we've given, they feel great and they don't dig in. So, you know, again, I'm having your busted. I'm giving you a little sneak peek here. If it was nighttime television, I might show you a little bit more later. I'm on till midnight tonight. But this one, you have the adjustability in the back, if it's Susan. So, you know, so you can pull those straps up and make it a little tighter if you feel like you need that. I know some of us have more sloping shoulders or more narrow in the shoulders. So don't worry about that. You've got the adjustability. And nice, wide, padded straps that go all the way over your shoulder. They're pretty. They're functional. But they don't look like traditional, just old bra straps. So that's why it's going to look like a camisole, even if a little bit of it shows under a blouse or a jacket. It's completely modest. The molded cups, which are a light molded cups that's got stretch to it, is going to mold to your body. So don't overthink it. Once again, I'm smooth on the side, and I've got a lot, especially during, you know, being in the house more than not. I love to cook. And so does my husband. I mean, we get up in the morning and we're already thinking about what are we cooking for dinner? This has got to stop. So anyway, in the meantime, we have given you this beautiful, beautiful mesh on the side that literally moves with you, breathes with you, smooths you. You are going to feel really supported in this bra, but not tight, not miserable, just supported. It's going to actually, it makes me feel like I'm standing a little taller, sitting a little taller. I'm feeling really comfortable. Nothing's moving. I'm breathing. I'm drinking coffee on the side over here. If I had scrambled eggs, I'd be eating them. They're just, my husband hasn't brought those to me yet. Hint, hint, a little bacon on the side, maybe some toast. But, you know, you can eat, you can enjoy your life, you can go out. That's what my line is about. It's about comfort. It's about up to the minute in terms of technology and great pricing. So everything that we want, I know what you guys want. I mean, I know that, you know, we don't want to think about having to buy intimate apparel, but let's face it, it is the items underneath that makes your clothing look so much better. So a little investment is going to go a long way. You will not find anything in the marketplace near this at all. This was created by my company, Sheer Enterprises, between me and my fabulous design team, and they've really knocked it out of the park on this one.
Well, I do have one more question from Facebook about sizing. The question is, will this work for a K cup?
A, B, C, D. Well, I'm trying to think what K is, because I'm like an E cup.
Well, F-E. I mean, 3X.
Well, you know what? I'm just gonna say this to Miss K. I don't know her name. Miss K cup. What if this sizing, if you're a 3X or a 2X or a 3X, it will work for you.
Yep.
So that's all I can tell you is up to 3X, this is going to work for everybody. I get confused with the letters too. You know, it's hard for me to go past E or F. I can get up to F, or I can actually get up to G. But if you are in the size range that we carry, which is small through 3X, it will work for you.
And I love that. Shop your top. Could not be easier. Once you shop your top, you get your sizing. Your hardest decision is which combo do you want? Because if you're just tuning in, this is a two-pack. And if you're like, I thought I saw this on HSN.com and it was a one, you did see it on HSN.com as a one. And it was only, I think we had two colors originally, and it sold out even there. Customer pick for $36.25. So you didn't misread it. You didn't missee it. That's what a Today Special is. You're getting that customer pick, that $36.25, but two today for under $40. So you just Pick your combo. Do you want the white and the nude? Do you want the mocha with the dusty pink? Do you want the nude and the black? The dark nude in the black? Do you want a combo of a couple of them and you're covered for like life? You could do that also. You could even break this into three flex payments, $13.33 a month. Everybody can do that, by the way. That's not a special thing you have to sign up with here at HSN at all. But the difference is shopping your top. So this is very easy to find your thing. The no hook and eye in the back and kind of stepping into this and pulling it up, that's also something we're not used to when it comes to that, but I love the way Rhonda says that, because you're right. What do we do normally when we put a bra on, our general bra? We hook it on in the back and then we kind of adjust everything, right? We put the girls where we want them to go. But when you're shimmying it into that, everything goes where it's supposed to go and the cup molds to you. You're right. Not trying to figure out where they go with the cup.
Exactly. No, you said it exactly right. You don't have to overthink my line. It's really easy, from my bras to my body bras to the molded cup bras. We do things over and over and we just keep redoing them because they work. The molded cup camisole, which we have a bodysuit coming up, works. Everyone loves it. If you're wanting a shapelier bust, sometimes we're a little smaller on one side than the other. This is going to round out your bust. It's going to give you that lift. You've got the adjustability. So if you are just, you know, whatever, more a little bit hollow, it's going to just give you a more youthful, fuller, rounded bust. That's what it's about. It's just giving us a better bust line and just a more lifted bust line than we already have, but comfortably. And I know people say it can't be done, and it is hard. It is a challenge. We work really hard every day at our company and back and forth with our factories to get sizing right. We have it on this one. I'm very proud. It feels great. I feel like I'm ready just to go out after I take a nap after this show. I'll be ready to be just as perky as Tina in a good way. And I have 5 dogs beneath me. You haven't heard them say a word or bark because they're exhausted. They were with me for the launch last night. But anyway, it's fun designing with them too. I'm loving Skyping in. I miss you guys.
Yeah.
But at least that I'm getting to be there early in the morning because, you know, with you all and getting to describe all the details. I don't feel that all the sizes are going to last through the day with this bra. I think it's unique. I think it's what you all have been looking for. Comfort, especially as we start to move around a little bit more. Comfort, what's next to your body, what's touching your skin, and no digging in. I think this is what everyone at a great price. You know, we don't want to spend a lot, but we want our cake and eat it too.
And I'm showing the bottom of the bra here, Rhonda, because we're getting some great questions on Facebook. By the way, hello to all of my ladies on Facebook. Ellen wants to know, do you see the bottom line of the bra in a form-fitting top like a tank top?
No, you don't. Yeah. Because, you know, you've got the smooth cups, and that is just a wider band. It does not flip up. You don't have to worry about that band flipping up like wings on the side. We've tried this. We've moved around in it. Our models that we fit with don't just stand there. We make them move. We make them really just, you know, do what we do in life. Myself, I'm lifting my arms. I'm moving around. Nothing's bouncing. You don't see anything but smoothness in this bra. So that you don't have to worry about. That's kind of my mantra in my line in general. Even when I do laces, I do very smooth laces, and we try them underneath really soft tops. So definitely this is this elastic, but it is a brushed elastic. It just anchors the bra. It just holds everything in place beautifully. So that you're not going to see any of that.
And
the only thing you're going to see is smooth, smooth, smooth. This is like the quintessential T-shirt bra that we all hear about. We heard some of our talk show hosts have talked about through the years. This is that bra that we want to wear with the smoothest outfit.
Well, Tina on Facebook also said, once Rhonda said this is perfect for breastfeeding mamas, I was sold. This will be my first Rhonda purchase, and I can't wait. Thank you, Rhonda, for thinking of everyone. Hello, breastfeeding mama right here as well. Tina on Facebook, Tina in real life. You're right. And even, you know, throughout your life, and Rhonda, you were talking about that with your own journey, your body changes. You know, I've changed bras within the last year, having an 8-month-old, you know what I mean? And you kind of, I wasn't really happy with any of the bras that were kind of in that line of changes that I went through. I just want one bra that does it all. And this would be that bra. And to be completely honest, if you're at home and you're kind of on the fence and you're thinking, should I grab this? What do you really have? What are you risking? Are you risking having an amazing bra for the first time ever in your life? I'm willing to roll the dice on that.
Thank you. Well, I've been here 18 years and people keep coming back, and I thank you all out there, and thank you for my new ladies too. So fit is very important to us. So fit and comfort. So please give it a try. I know you're gonna love it.
Well, the price expires at midnight. Rhonda was right on the nose by saying probably the sizing and the colors are gonna get very broken as the day goes on. This is very early on and we're already seeing how popular everything is. So I would absolutely make sure 710-833 is the item number for today's special. But if you love the combo that the ladies have been wearing, the panties are available. Not only are they available, but in a 3-pack, you're getting 3 different colors in whichever